brain access established. Initiating prosthetic link test.
That was a close one, Major. Major?
I'm listening.
How's the new body?
Light noise, nothing out of the ordinary. A perfect, convenient package. All right, Bato, load up the calibration program.
Roger.
Program.
Major, that body is brand new, so let's run through your basic motor functions.
Please sprint to the next area to test leg actuation. Please crouch under the obstacle ahead to test hip rotors. Please see past all decoys to test fine motor control. Please see past all decoys to test fine motor control. Please see past all decoys to test fine motor control. Please see past all decoys to test fine motor control.
See a terminal in front of you. Use that to load the next program.
Press E to connect to the firearms testing program. Please eliminate all targets from a neutral hipfire stance. Targets.
your sights before you take them out.
Please switch to your secondary weapon and subdue all targets. Loading test weapons.
Okay, Major. You'll see a sniper rifle behind you.
Please take the sniper rifle and eliminate the target. Please use your grenades to eliminate all targets.
Nice work. Let's get your cyber brain skills reactivated. Alright, I'm loading up the skill program. Move up to that.
Another drill.
Loading Thermo-Optic Camo skill testing.
Well, you made that look simple.
Take out that target in front of you to steal his intel.
Skill sync program.
Tier 2 Thermo-Optic Camo can be shared with nearby teammates via skill sync protocols.
Skill code downloaded, Major.
Cyberbrain skill sync up.
Please test Skill Sync download capability.
Skill Sync completed, Major.
Alright, Major, I'm loading up one last test. Close quarters combat. You might need a little more time to settle into that body. I'm loading up a melee target. Let's get to the real work.
Give me that shit, nigga. I need to drop that shit, bro. Have y'all seen the shots he made, bro?
Bro, every time I go to that quarter,
all this shots.